Irma bearing down on the state of Florida. It is a Category 4 storm. It is right now making a direct hit on the Florida Keys. It will, through the course of today and tomorrow, move up the west coast of Florida, bringing potentially catastrophic winds, rain, and the key here, the storm surge.